Some Christians have a tendency to become overly familiar with evil in order to be able to combat it. But whether it be critical race theory or leftism or a false religion, once you know a certain aspect of it, you don't have to roll it around in your mouth and study everything about it. It's like a dirty movie. Once you know a movie is filthy, you do not continue to watch it, noting every bad thing so you can issue a report. You eject the movie and you break it in pieces and throw it away.